You are watching Quick Review. In this episode of Quick Review, we're talking about the top 5 best laptops for doctors of 2021. Let's get started with the list. At number 5, Microsoft Surface Pro X. This laptop works like a tablet but has a 13-inch display and can be connected to a keyboard, which makes it a great laptop for doctors. You can use its brilliant 13-inch touchscreen, virtually edge-to-edge, to take your ideas to the limit, combining razor-thin bezels with a sleek design. A tablet is shown here because some doctors find a more portable option preferable. The display is also a great choice for use in daylight or in any other environment. Surface Pro X comes in an anodized aluminum design with carbon fiber thermal cooling and weighs only 1.7 pounds. This Qualcomm-powered processor from Microsoft will deliver speeds of up to 3 GHz when performing intensive tasks. Additionally, the device has Adreno 685 graphics. It has 8 GB RAM, a 256 GB SSD, an LTE Advanced Pro, Wi-Fi 5, Bluetooth 5.0, a 5-megapixel front-facing camera, as well as a 4K video camera. Furthermore, among its impressive features is its long-distance battery backup of up to 10 hours, which is unique. At number 4, ASUS ZenBook 14. The ASUS ZenBook 14 is still amongst the best laptops in the event that you're a doctor, a PCP, or a possible medical researcher seeking a computer that's reliable. The ZenBook 14 UX435EG is powered by an 11th generation Intel Core i7-1165G7 processor with discrete graphics courtesy of NVIDIA's 2GB GeForce MX450 chipset, along with 16GB of RAM and a 512GB SSD. A new Intel UHD graphics processor delivers a resolution of 1920x1080, providing you with an image that is clear because of its wide viewing angle. ZenBook has USB Type-A, Thunderbolt 3, and microSD ports for external devices, while an HDMI connection is provided for displaying the laptop on an external display. Despite its flat and smooth keys, the illuminated chiclet keyboard offers a short stroke as well as a clear pressure point. This laptop weighs just 1.19 kilograms, so it's easy to carry around, and it's built tough. The laptop's battery lasts up to 14 hours. At number 3. HP Spectre X360. This HP Spectre X360 is a great option if you are looking for a touchscreen laptop. This device is considered to be a flagship by manufacturers. There are 13.5-inch touchscreens on the Spectre X360, and they have an aspect ratio of 3:2 so that it is also taller than it is wide. With their generous size, it's a great place to work. On the left, you'll find a headphone jack, a USB 3.1 type of port, and a microSD card slot, a webcam kill switch, and a Thunderbolt 4 USB-C port. This best laptop for healthcare professionals comes with the most powerful 8th-gen Intel Core i7 processor thanks to Turbo Boost technology, which lets you clock speeds of up to 4 GHz. The HP Spectre X360 13 is equipped with 16GB RAM and 512GB Intel Optane SSD. HP makes a big claim that this laptop is capable of lasting up to 17 hours on battery life. The Spectre X360 720p camera performs hardly enough to meet the high standards of laptop webcams. You can't go wrong with the Spectre X360, it's the best 2-in-1 laptop you'll ever find. Not only does it look great, but it performs wonderfully. At number 2, Apple MacBook Air 13-inch. Apple recently launched a brand new MacBook Air with an M1 chip that will make a great choice for medical school students, also for doctors. It still comes in 3 color options: space gray, gold, and silver. Its all-metal design is still incredibly high quality despite being so many years since its debut, yet has managed to retain that envy-inspiring MacBook feel. This is an extremely slim and lightweight model that only weighs 2.8 pounds, making it a very easy device to carry to medical school or university. The Magic Keyboard finally eliminated the dust and broken keys problems of Apple's Butterfly Keyboard. The Touch ID sensor placed on the keyboard in the top right corner enables you to initiate your laptop and start logging in with one touch, bypassing the need for passwords. Your programs will run up to 3.5 times faster on this CPU. An Apple MacBook has the option of either a 256GB SSD or 512GB SSD with 8GB of RAM. Therefore, you can choose according to your budget. On the left side are two Thunderbolt 3 inputs with USB-C connectivity. On the right side of the laptop is a lone headphone jack. It features an 18-hour battery and supports fast charging technology. You get 1 year's limited warranty with 90 days of phone support. You'll want to buy the MacBook Air because it's one of the fastest, longest-lasting ultra-thin laptops out there, and it's the best out there. At number 1. Apple MacBook Pro 16-inch. A perfect laptop for medical professionals due to its high-quality features that you will not find on any other laptop. There is a 3072x1920 resolution on the 16-inch Retina display, as well as 226 pixels per inch and 500 nits of brightness. In addition, it utilizes the P3 wide gamut, which allows for more vivid colors. MacBook Pro 16-inch users can now choose between 64GB of RAM and 8TB of SSD storage for the first time. The keyboard has a few slight aesthetic and functionality changes. At first glance, you'll notice that the power button has been moved to the top of the touch bar, along with the escape key. The Apple keyboard has a special upside-down T layout that makes all of the keys the same size and thus easier to distinguish. Speaker grills flank both sides of the keyboard. It can be used for more than 11 hours on a single charge. Furthermore, it is suitable for doctors who do not have enough time to frequently charge their devices. This is the MacBook Pro that professionals have needed. The large display is sure to attract video editors and the sound is adequate, whether you are a creator or simply listening to music. You will benefit greatly from using this laptop and will have a better experience. One downside is that Apple's products are pricey, but as for their outstanding performance, they deserve it. Thanks for watching. I hope you liked the video. If you found it helpful, please remember to leave a like and subscribe to my channel to see more videos like this in the future. If you have any questions related to these products, you can leave a comment below and I'll get back to you as soon as I can.